अच्छा लग रहा है ना यार हिजाब।
यार मैं इतना दूर कैसे पहुंची पे 2 मिनट में? क्या
जूम आउट किया, जूम इन करूं। हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। इन टुडेज वीडियो फाइनली 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 आई एम सिटिंग डाउन टू डू अ हॉल वीडियो ऑफ द स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग, द स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग थिंग दैट आई डिड आई थिंक लाइक 2 to 3 weeks बैक। बहुत ज़्यादा टाइम हो गया। आई वेंट स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग एंड देन आई गॉट सम स्टफ। इफ यू गाइज हैवन वॉच माई स्ट्रीट शॉपिंग वाला ब्लॉग, आई विल लीव इट इन द आई कार्ड सो दैट यू कैन गो चेक दैट आउट फर्स्ट, सो दैट यू गेट एन आइडिया ऑफ वॉट ऑल इज देयर। एंड देन आई ऑब्वियसली डिड गेट अ फ्यू स्टफ एंड आई प्रोमिस्ड a haul video, but I got busy and I wanted to shoot other videos, so this was delayed, but finally I'm going to do the haul video and I'm super excited because I did get quite a few stuff. Bahut zyada nahi hai but theek thak hai, so I am super excited to share all of those products with you guys, and these products are like really cheap and good quality as well, so stay tuned till the end of the video to see what all I got. But before we get into the video, if you are new here, please take a moment and hit that subscribe button down below and also the bell notification that's right next to it so that you don't miss any of my videos. And yeah, with that being said, let's dive straight into the video. So I'm gonna start off with clothing first and then we'll move on to accessories and footwear. So the first item that I have here, if you guys have seen the vlog, you know ki bahut zyada winter wear tha, winter items tha, because winter is around the corner, that's the season that's going to arrive. So bahut zyada winter clothing hi tha, summer ke ek do stalls hi the, and I don't think I got anything. Yeah, I got one summer clothing item, but I got a lot of winter clothing item, and I love winter clothing. They look so cute, so chic. You can pair them with so many different items, and they really look really they really look classy, and that's why I like winter clothing. So the first item that I got here is this ribbed kind of t-shirt, and it has this high neck. I really love how comfortable this is. It is it is body fit, not very body fit but not very loose as well. It is it's kind of the perfect fit, I feel. I really love how this looks. I absolutely love the color as well. It is such a cozy winter color. And yeah, that is it. That's what I had to say about this piece of clothing. I absolutely love it. This next item is my favorite. It is so comfortable. It is the most comfortable out of the lot. It is again kind of like a winter wala material, but this is a very comfortable winter material, and also it's not very thick. It is thin, so you can wear it during the winter, but I think you can wear it during the rainy season as well. Summer I'm not very sure of, but again this is very comfortable. I love wearing this. And it has a decent sleeve as well. Full sleeve nahi hai, but three yahan tak hai. What is this called, half? Yeah, half sleeve, but it's not very short as well. This is again very comfortable, and I will leave the prices of all the items on the screen because I don't remember all the prices. Kafi time ho gaya ye sab leke, 2 3 weeks jo bhi hai. So yeah, this is the next clothing item. It is not very short, not very long as well, but it is modest. It will go beyond your hip, so matlab hip se thoda niche hoga, so it's a perfect length as well, I feel. So this next piece of clothing that I got is a summer wear shirt, and this is a cheetah print. So
me wo cheetah nahi hai, leopard hai.
Is a leopard print shirt. It is very breezy. It's not a very thick material. It is thin, but it's not see-through, so that is what I like. It's again very comfortable, and summer wala, just a basic summer shirt. It is kind of the material that I am already wearing, very comfortable again. And it has full sleeves, it has cuts on the side, and the length is also pretty decent. And yeah, it's just a normal shirt which I like because I like prints. I like these animal prints. I like cow prints, cheetah prints, and all of those. So that is why I picked this one up. The next one again I have is so good. It is this very winter color. I picked it up for the color. It's like an olive green, but kind of dark. a very very dark green, almost black green, which is the green that I like. I don't like a lot of greens. Green is my least favorite color, and usme bhi mujhe bahut kam greens pasand hai. Mujhe olive green pasand hai, ye aisa dark winter green pasand hai. So I got this, and it is again a basic ribbed shirt, a winter ribbed t-shirt. And it has a very cute neck detailing, which I like. I hope you guys can see that the neck is very pretty, and it is just a very comfortable winter t-shirt. So you can wear, you can, you know, pair this with a lot of good clothing items like jeans, and uske upar aise overcoat pehen ke, beanie pehen ke. Oh my god, there's something in my eye. So what I was saying is you can wear this with a jeans and an overcoat and a beanie, and this will look super super cute. It screams winter to me, and that's why I got this. This next clothing item that I have is my favorite out of the lot. It is this mustard yellow crochet sweater. It is oversized. The length is pretty good, and even the width, like it is oversized, but it is so so comfortable. Again, it also has really long sleeves, which I love because I love when my sleeves come up till here. And it is a very beautiful color. I love crochet, I love mustard yellow, and I love that it's oversized, so it's very very comfortable, cozy for the winter. You can throw this with a pair of jeans and it will look very very cute and stylish with a beanie and a bag, and it looks so pretty. And I when I spotted this top, I instantly had to get it. I did not think even twice, because I don't know, this screamed my name. And yeah, that is it for all the tops that I got. Now moving on to pants. I only got nightwear pants because jeans wo sab mere paas hai kafi, jeans aur kafi pants hai, so I didn't want to get any bottom wear, but I did get a few night pants. The first one is the one that I'm wearing right now. It is super super comfortable. It is this black and white striped pajamas, just a basic pajamas, but it is super super comfortable. Okay, the next one that I have is this pair of pajamas that says Roar. Bachpan mein, this takes me back to the days when Roar was a thing. If you guys are like, if you are a 90s baby, you'll know that when you were like 16 to 18, us age mein bahut ye tha, matlab bahut trending tha Roar. It meant I love you in dinosaur language. Let me know in the comments if you guys can relate to this, but ye dekh ke mujhe wahi yaad aaya. This is Roar. It is a basic pajama, but again very very comfortable. The pajamas there are so so comfortable, so inexpensive. I guess this was for around 150 something. Inexpensive, good quality, and very comfortable. So I picked this one up. And the last pajama that I got is this. It is kind of like an ankle length pajama. Wo full size tha. The other two are full size. This is an ankle length. It is a plain white pajama. I wanted white, and it has these cute Christmas detailing on it, gold shimmer detailing, jo mujhe bahut cute laga. And white pajamas look really cute. Again, the material of this is better than the other two that I showed. This is very very comfortable. It is kind of thick, but again very comfortable, very cozy. You know, the microfiber wala material, it's very very soft as well. So pajamas mein this is my favorite. Those were all the clothing items that I got. I got one home decor piece jo main abhi aapko dikha dungi. It is this cute light that I got. Yahan pe uska button hai, and then light jalega. It's a cute, what is this, bottle. It is a cute bottle with lights, and it has plastic flowers and some beads. It would look very very pretty as a backdrop mein. That's why I got this. This looks very very pretty. Again, this was for somewhere around 200, I guess. 400 mein do mila, so I got one, and my sister got one. So yeah, this is a home decor piece that I got. Moving on to accessories. The first item that I have is this headband right here. Now I got this because I do make skincare and makeup videos for Instagram as well. So usme ye bahut hi cute lagega. I really like wearing just my hijab cap and a hairband, and it looks very cute while doing makeup, while doing skincare and all of that. I wanted to get a few of these. They had different colors as well, but I wanted this very cute, like I liked this very cute pink one. They also had baby pink, white, black, a lot of colors, but this one looked really really pretty to me, so I got this. The next item that I have here is this keychain. It is a very cute keychain with bottles, and it has these star sequins in it, and it's just a very very cute keychain. The next item that I have here is this clip. Now I don't wear a lot of clips, but this is very very cute, and my mom does wear clips, so I got I really like this. It looked very very beautiful, and that's why I got this. Now moving on to jewelry, the first item that I have here is this cute neck piece. I did get two cute dainty neck pieces. This is so delicate, so beautiful. It would look very very pretty on basic tops, and I really like dainty jewelry. They look so cute, so chic, so feminine, and they also look expensive while they're not very very expensive. They're quite cheap. So I got this one, and I got another black and gold one, which is again a very very delicate piece of necklace, and it looks very beautiful. It has these gold what is this called, gold coin kind of thing, and it has black beads as well. I really like this. So those were the two neck pieces. Now moving on to earrings, the first one that I got is this very very cute jhumkas. This will go with my Indian festive outfits. I got these because I wanted to shoot a few festive makeup and festive get ready with me videos, and that's why I got this. The next piece of jewelry that I got is this very very cute oxidized jhumkas. This is not very heavy, it's very lightweight, but will look very pretty with Indian outfits, and that's why I got this. I do like jewelry, but my ear cannot handle like very heavy jewelry. The last time also I wore them, mere kaan se khoon aane lag gaya tha. So that's why I avoid wearing very very heavy heavy earrings, but this one is very very lightweight. It is big, so it looks beautiful with the festive outfits, but again lightweight as I said, so that's why I got that. The next piece of jewelry that I got is this long hanging earring, which I find very very classy. This will go with a lot of western, I think even Indian outfit, but mostly western outfits. It has these stones and gold detailing. It's just very very pretty, and these were quite inexpensive as well, so I got those. The last piece of jewelry that I have is this very very cute earring. It's very simple. I got this so that I can change my earrings up for some of my videos. I don't usually change my earrings because mujhe artificial jewelry इतना सूट नहीं करता है. माई ईयर स्टार्ट्स टू पेन एंड स्टार्ट्स टू ब्लीड, बट कभी कभी चलता है, सो दैट्स वाई आई गॉट दिस. इट लुक वेरी वेरी क्यूट, एंड या दैट इज इट फॉर ऑल द ज्वेलरी. नाउ आई गॉट टू पेयर ऑफ फुटवेयर एज वेल. दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स. दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन, एंड this is the second one. These are two very very similar footwear, but in different colors. Now I got this on buy one get one, which is such a great deal, and the quality of these are so good. Like the material is also good, the quality is good, the print is good. It looks very very classy and expensive, to be honest. Aise pehen ke it looks quite expensive. It's very comfortable as well, and the moment I wore this, I instantly fell in love with it, and they had a buy one get one, so I got another one in the same color, and this was honestly one of the best purchases from the purchase that I made on that day. Of course, I mean from the haul, this was one of the best purchases, and I absolutely love these shoes. So that is it for the video, guys. Those are all the products that I got. All of these products are so inexpensive, really good quality. If you guys are from Pune, you should definitely go and check the Pune ka camp wala street shopping area, because you get such good products for such low rates, and they're good quality as well. Aise nahi ki bahut cheap quality hai, jaldi kharab ho jayenge, aise kuch bhi nahi hai. All of these items will honestly last me probably like a year, usse zyada hi matlab last karega. That's what I feel, because the quality is really good. So yeah, that is it for the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, then don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys super soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye.